Well, it looks like at least this covered bridge in Vermont survived. This is on the Henry Gould Road in Weathersfield. And even though it has low clearance, it looks like it's okay for now, which is a good thing.